So fireflies are a group of beetles. They're not actually flies. And they produce the light by a process called bioluminescence, which is where they mix together two chemicals called luciferin and luciferase in a special organ in the abdomen. The larvae of almost all fireflies can glow, but only a few adults are able to. Usually, we call them fireflies if they produce a glow while they're in flight, and glowworms if they produce the glow while they're crawling along the ground. The light that these beetles produce is actually a cold light, doesn't produce any byproduct of heat, which could be harmful to the beetle. And it's only recently that humans have been able to synthesize cold light that doesn't produce heat. So the beetles have been doing it for millions of years before we were able to copy it.
And if you found that illuminating and want to find out more about fireflies, then how about checking out this video, where I'll be meeting Max in the beetle collection to talk everything glowworm and firefly. And if you enjoyed what you saw, then don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.